Exactly. Now, you said earlier you like to bet on yourself. You have really decided to bet on yourself. You are hoping to sell shares of your contract in digital tokens. The league now has this under review again. Yeah. Can you explain to people what even you are talking about with this?
I mean, there's a very long, drawn-out type
That's
of...
That's not the version we want.
Yeah, we don't want that. Basically, let's talk about fan engagement at the end of the day. You know, the more that fans feel invested or a part of the experience, the greater our NBA ecosystem as a whole is. I mean, that's why, you know, we want...
So they can invest
streaming.
In your contract, though? That's
well,
the idea?
So, like I said, that would be, like, longer explanations.
That's innovative.
But, yeah, I mean, like, think about it. That's why you want, you know, people watching from... China and India and streaming on their devices and all those things. And if we look at, you know, how people play games or just incentivizing fans to continue to watch our beautiful product, being tied to players, fantasy sports, things like that, it only enhances it. So it was built as a win-win-win for everybody, the fans, the NBA, and the players as well.
I'll ask you a more simple question. What about shoes? That's always easier.
Yeah.
I heard you have a little gift, maybe.
Yes, I do. I have a gift for a couple people.
Okay. Are they on this side of the table or are they on the audience there?
I mean, you as well, but you know, they're on the audio side.
I love it. Oh, look at those.
Hold on, you got your own shoe.
Yeah.
I like this guy, man.
Right?
I actually checked them out in the back. They are nice.
We got the Kobe, right? Kobe was your hero.
Yeah.
Right? So the idea you got people in the Kobe Bryant jersey holding up your shoe is pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
Bring the shoe.
Yeah,
can I see the shoe?
Yeah, we got
bring
the shoe around here somewhere. I don't know.
Who has the shoe?
Bring us
the back.
We need the shoe front and center, man.
Oh, you got the black flavor.
Is this the playoff version here?
Yeah, there's a black one. Now I got the graffiti one.
Yep.
There you go.
Oh, nice.
Good catch.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, I got hands, bro.
Yeah.
I got hands.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
I like that.
There you go.
Got his own shoes, man.
All right. Well, maybe during the break you can talk to him about your sizes. I'm just saying. There we go.
Oh, he's trying to get me fine?
Yeah, exactly. He's in Adidas life right now. I don't want to
lie
too much,
bro.
I collect them. You can send me.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
I got you.
I got you.
Tracy only wears Adidas. That's all I got to say.
I understand.
Spencer, thank you so much for being with us. I really appreciate it. But he's giving you the thumbs up there. Boom.
Thank you.
Boom. Really, really.
Where can people buy these?
ProjectDream.io.
I'm helping you out.
Appreciate you. I know. Plug it. Let's do it.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For highlights and analysis, check out the ESPN app. And for live streaming and premium content, check out ESPN+.